Okay, so I missed this bit because I've been out and Andrew's been busy. So he's cut this out with the grinder, just a standard. Where's the grinder? There it is. And so he cut it all out, filed it, and then put a paint round it, and then put the... Does this come with your windows?
Yeah.
Yeah. So put this on first, on both of them. So this is the back windows, Fiat Ducato 20... Whatever it is, doesn't matter. Fiat Ducato. What is it?
2015.
So then this comes with the windows, which is a primer. I'm going to prime all round about an inch and a quarter all round. Okay, comes in a little tiny jar like that, and that's all you have to do. And then we have to put the bond on. Mr. Bond, I think it's called. I'll show you that now. There you go. Master Bond comes in the kit. You get a couple of these and you get one tub, which goes a long way of the primer. And then what you do then is take the glass out, prime around. Don't forget it's going lengthways. And then you can put the Mr. Bond on the glass or the door. A lot of people do it their own way. Don't worry about pieces like this, you're not going to see that. So the windows cost him £200 from Van Glass UK,
yeah,
off eBay. If I get a chance, I'll put the link in the description down below. That's it. So do both of them. Come back to you when it's time to glue and stick.
I'll tell you why in a minute.
So one glass on, but before we could do it, it caught us out a little bit because this hinge here, you can see that had a nipple on these particular vehicles. These are much stronger hinges than mine. So we've had to grind before we can put the window on, just a bit off so we can get the glass behind. Otherwise we couldn't get the glass behind. Bit of a bugger. Another little ditty we come across with these doors is, I'll just come this side, is the, you've got to take the deadlocks off if you buy one of these vehicles, which is an Openreach or BT, whatever, it depends which one you buy. And the other thing, because you won't get the windows on, and the other thing is if you buy two windows, which are these back windows for the Fiat Ducato, you might have to take on this one, because Andrew bought one with an extra window in it, and I'll show you that now. There you go. So he bought one with the extra window, which opens up at the back, which is a good idea actually, but you've got to allow for this bit on each side, otherwise it doesn't fit properly. So the little, this bit here, you've got to allow a little bit more taking out on the metal. Not as easy as everybody thinks it is. Okie doke, view from the inside, and then we'll do a view from the outside. Well, I'm actually impressed with that back window. Do you like that? I like that, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it looks quite good, actually. There we go.